Hi, my name is Melanie Amaya, and my child Gabriel is enrolled at LYFE at downtown Brooklyn. The LYFE program has given me the chance to graduate from high school, and this year I am graduating from Lower Manhattan Arts Academy. In the fall, I plan to attend BMCC and pursue a career in social work. My goal is to become a LYFE social worker to be able to support young families as the LYFE program has done for me. When I became a mother, I learned that time management is so important to me, and getting my son on a schedule has really helped me balance my parenting and academic responsibilities. With the help of the LYFE team, I have developed a schedule and routine to keep me focused on completing my assignments during free periods at school and when Gabriel is sleeping.
Melanie is organized and disciplined in her studies. She balances her responsibilities of motherhood and being a student strategically by keeping up with Gabriel's medical appointments as well as her academic calendar. Melanie always communicates with the LYFE social worker and myself, so if there is a possible challenge or need to adjust her schedule to prioritize what's most important to her and her child, she can do so.
Returning to school after having a child was challenging. However, this experience was even more difficult as my son underwent surgery this school year. Caring for him, attending doctor's appointments, and processing my own emotions during this time, I could have easily walked away from school. I constantly reminded myself of my goal, and with the support of the LYFE team and my school, I remained on track to graduate.
It is a pleasure to have Melanie and Gabriel as part of our classroom. Melanie remained focused on her goals of graduating and being a great mom. We are also proud of her and can't wait to see what she accomplished.
Having a child does not mean it is over. I see having a child as an opportunity to stop and refocus. Continue to remain positive, organized, and rely on your support system to accomplish your goals.
Congratulations to the 2022-2023 LYFE Academic Achievement Award winner, Melanie Amaya. Yay!